Kumusta po ang lahat?
Ito na naman po si Mother Dear. Gagawa po tayo ng ubi yam. Ito po yung ating mga ingredients. Let's start! Mixing bowl, add milk, sugar, and stir. Use a strainer and add the yam. Stir it until all combine. After a few minutes, add the butter and mix it again. Slowly add the water and stir it. Now, sieve the flour . Add the salt and baking powder. Stir and be patient until all combine. At this point, add the egg and mix it again. And add ubi flavor. This is only optional if you like. And stir it again. Pour the mixture in a small mold. Cover and steam for 25 minutes. Our yum ubi yam ready to serve. Thank you. super soft at talagang yummy. Delicious. Let's go, guys. We're going to the party. Come and join me. Benny
and Jerry, umalis na.
Jerry.
And then Jerry
and Mother D.
And
Queen Grace. Ganito po yung mga bonding namin dito. Nagdadala po kami ng pagkain pag kami pupunta sa isang party. Guys, sa akin, daladala ko yung aking yum-yum. Yung iba naman, nagdala ng mga meat. At yung may-ari ng bahay, nagluto siya ng pansit at ng lumpiang Shanghai. At buko pandan at marami pang iba. Kain na po tayo. Samahan niyo kami. Ito po si Mother Dear na nagsasabing, walang mahirap sa taong masipag. Good day everyone. Stay safe and happy. Bye.